Hi, Surge kids. Let's jump into our devotional. Today's scripture is found in John chapter 4, verses 13 through 14. It says this, Jesus answered, Everyone who drinks this water will be thirsty again, but whoever drinks the water I give them will never thirst again. Indeed, the water I give them will become in them a spring of water welling up to eternal life. Boys and girls, more than half of your body and my body is made up of water. This life-giving substance is very important for almost every bodily function. It helps your body make saliva, digest food, and keep a stable body temperature. It also protects your brain. When you feel thirsty, your body is telling you that it needs water. Not having enough water in your body can lead to dizziness, exhaustion, sleepiness, and more. It's very important to drink lots of water every day. But just as our bodies need water for our physical life, so our souls need salvation in order to have a healthy spiritual life. Jesus said that the salvation he came to provide is like water from a spring that brings eternal life. Our souls are parched and dry until we choose to believe in Jesus as our Savior. Then Jesus washes away all of our sins and he fills our heart with the Holy Spirit. Boys and girls, this refreshes our hearts and refreshes our souls. It gives us a good spiritual health. Boys and girls, here's an activity that you guys can do at home. Find a container that holds a quart of liquid. Maybe use a drinking cup to fill the container with water and count how many cups it takes to fill the container up. That's how much water you should drink each day to be healthy. To keep your spirit healthy, read one Bible verse for each cup of water you drink. Boys and girls, that's all the time we have for today. Before we go, let me pray for you. Dear Heavenly Father, God, I pray for every boy and for every girl that is here today. God, I pray that we would have a healthy spiritual life. God, just like our bodies need water to survive, God, we need you to survive. God, I pray that every day the boys and girls would tune in to our Surge Kids YouTube channel to read your word. God, to go deep, to study your word. God, I pray that they would pray every single day. God, help them to have a healthy body. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bye, guys.